Hi everybody, my name is Chemy, and welcome to Storytime with Chemy. And today's story we're going to read is The Wolf and the Seven Little Kids. Once upon a time, there lived a mother goat and her seven little kids. And mother goat decided to go to buy some food for the seven kids. Then a wolf came. He was hungry. He wanted to eat the seven kids for dinner. And then, he knocked on the door and he said, open the door, it's your mother, said the bad wolf. The kids, they heard the gruff voice, and they were like, you're not our mother, you're the wolf. The wolf got upset about this. Then he decided to go to the miller, and he stole some chalk, and it frightened the miller. He decided to hide. The wolf stole the chalk and then ate it all. He was deciding to put his paws white, so he decided to go grab some flour, and he scared the flour maker, and then he stole the flour. Then he pretended to be mother goat. Then the wolf said, open the door, it's your mother. They heard the soft voice. And the kids said, show us your tail, said the kids. Then the wolf showed his tail and also his hands and his feet. They saw it and they got interested. They opened the door and the wolf was right there. All the kids hid, but the wolf had no problem finding the big ones. So he ate all the big ones, one by one, except for the smallest one that hid behind a clock. The wolf had such a big meal, he decided to sleep in the forest. He was full of fat and decided to have a nap. So then mother goat came and she was frightened to see all of her kids disappeared. The remaining one told her the whole story. They went to go see the wolf. They found the wolf. They saw something moving and bumping inside the wolf's big stomach. Mother goat got disappointed of this. She ran back home and took her scissors and a needle and thread. She cut open the wolf's stomach and all of her kids came out. And then she sewed up the wolf's stomach and they all left. The wolf was thirsty when he had a big stomach. He decided to go to the river, but the rocks inside of his fat stomach tilted him over and then made him fall in the river. And then he was drowning and nobody came to help him. The kids and mother goat lived happily ever after. The end.